1, 2, 3, 4.
A moving fear that was in me, that I was sitting there demanding a God-given right, and my soul became satisfied and I was right in what I was doing. At the same time, with something deep down within me, moving me, that I could no longer be satisfied or go along with an evil system. I had to be maladjusted to it. And in spite of all of this, I had to keep loving the people who denied me service, who stared at me.
How does it feel when it's quiet and calm? And will I be denied? How will it feel when it's time to move on? Mother says, kneel and pray. When it gets hard, I will roll those sleeves. Life can be so unkind. I will be found on the edge of the world, where there'll be no one around. Solid ground. Solid ground. Solid ground. How does it feel to be on your own? No one to understand. I know I'm here and I don't belong. I'm on my knees today. When it gets dark, I will know no fear. Life can be so hard.